Hola, bienvenidos a mi canal, soy la abuela magnífica, soy Jacqueline, ¿cómo están? ¿Cómo estáis? Feliz Navidad, tengo mi árbol de Navidad. Hi, it's Jackie the Magnificent Grandma here to redo my video from before. I think using my phone in this direction is better. This is how I decorated my real balsam fir, or Douglas fir, I should say, Christmas tree. I'll start from the top. And I have all kinds of ornaments that I've collected for probably 30 years or so. And they're from TJ Maxx, Home Goods, Bronner's Christmas in Michigan, from Spain, Yadros. I have Lennox and all kinds of other items. So let's get started. I have some Polish ornaments. I have this one from Mexico, the flag, the Mexican flag. I have angels. There's one of my daughters when she was a baby peeking out from under there, which is also Lennox. I have more angels. Some specialty ornaments back here. I have a red, gold, and green and cream type of motif, but I do have a few fancy ornaments that I put back here only because they don't match, and this one is hand-painted, beautiful, that I got probably 25 years ago. Also, I have additional ornaments, from Dollar General, Dollar Tree, Family Dollar, Walmart, Target, more angels. More collectibles. And that's pretty much it. So thanks for staying with me here. Adios, nos vemos. Please click and support my channel. And with that, I'll say adios and Feliz Navidad.